tonight, you know, the tune of the bookstore, I thought I would tell you a quick joke about, you know, there was this guy, this drunk guy.
Here we go.
He goes to the library.
Here we go.
Yeah. This guy goes to the library. He goes to the library. He goes, I want a hamburger, french fries, and a Coke. And she goes, sir, this is the library. And he goes, oh, I'm sorry. He goes, I want a hamburger.
Enough.
Okay, now we're going to play It Happened to You. It's out. One.
No.
Library, sir.
The brain card.
One, two, three, and...
man.
Happy birthday.
He said,
oh, it's really nice to see you. Whatever you eat first, Brad.
Alright, good.
I hope we'll draw you here once in a while.
Forevermore.
Wow. Like that.
Yeah. Okay.
I can start off with that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
right down to the minute. Huh?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
We're good. We're good. We're professionals.
Professionals, man.
Kevin's
the
same guy that's counted off giant steps as a battle.
Bite me, Solomon, bite me.
You're not serious on
that?
That's not true.
A book over here.
Oh.
Are you sure about that?
We're going to go across the street and get some
pizza. I think so.
And
what about you?
Pizza?
What about you, Mike?
I can't eat any.
No?
I've been eating all day long.
Head home?
Yeah, let's catch the ferry.
Alright. Guess we're going to be antisocial.
I'm a snob.
Well, Steve, right. I'm glad to have seen you here at least.
Yeah.
You know, I didn't really dislike seeing Rex though, but you know.
Yeah,
what? Micah was. It was. I didn't really care for seeing for Rex, but Micah was really good.
You didn't want to see Rex.
It was great to see Rex.
Yeah.
I haven't seen Rex in a couple of years.
Yeah,
probably since the last time you played one of these. He hasn't played here. He's been doing this for a couple of years without him. For at least a year.
Year
and a half.
I hope
it's not been a couple of years. I was thinking it's about a year.
We don't do it for the money or the
fame.
Yeah, I hope so.
This time he didn't. Because I've known him for a long time, and I've seen him where he sold his instruments and all his music.
What do
you think he did.
And quit.
Huh? He sold. He doesn't write it all either.
Three times before. And this time he finally did. He's not going to write.
He sold all of his gear.
He sold it a couple times at least.
Oh.
This time he sold it. He's not doing it.
Yeah, he's racing tugboats.
So.
He says they don't go very fast. So.
No. Like, what is the point of that? I don't own them.
The last time he sold his instrument, he said, I'm just not playing with that son of a bitch, Brian Chambers.
Really? Is that the problem?
You know, actually, I can't heard something about this. He went
I'm kidding.
He said that Michael Eaton, that's a.
No, friend of mine said she saw him over at Dean's house.
Oh,
was that
Rex?
Oh, Rex.
What?
Really?
Where?
Yeah, he was really hurt.
Jeez. Because he had a thing last week, but I thought I was going to be able to make it, and then I couldn't make it.
She said she thought he was going to shut up.
You think that was the tipping point?
She told me this story like last week.
Who is this?
It's Lane.
What was this?
She's a friend of
Lane's.
We rated
sheets.
No, there was another side.
Over
at Dean's house. He showed up. It was just like this on him. Just like,
whoa.
We'll give this to Mr. Hennings. Wow, is that how much we took in?
$28.
Nice.
I did $28.
There you go.
Awesome, thanks guys.
Kevin, are you gonna hang out with me? I think my wife's brother and all these people.
Yes, thank you.
All right, here, get your seat out of my wall.
I know.
You should say face.
Oh,
weird.
It's really bad.
It got weird.
It's getting worse and worse. Every time it gets a little bit.
Brian, thanks for coming on. And then, are you in for, I'm finally going to make it back at the treehouse for the jam session.
Yeah.
This Thursday. Are you in?
No, this Thursday. It's,
no, I mean, this last Thursday.
Because
I actually have a...
Have you not been showing up with us?
No, I've been traveling for work. So this last gig, they go, you have to go on this, the weekend the 23rd. We're going to do this meeting and this and that. I go, okay, but I have to leave a Thursday morning so I can get back from my gig. So I'm actually leaving early. Is this even my private? You guys are meeting Thursday all day, but I got to get some flights and post my jam session.
No, I'm gonna put a
designated driver?
No.
No?
I'm drove separately.